permitted in designated areas only. Please refrain from smoking while walking throughout the building.
Mush an hour. It been our time is an hour.
Please do follow the lane 310 at the gate 56B. Please proceed immediately to the gate 56B.
Atmosphere guests traveling to Atlanta on Spirit Flight 1200. We're currently boarding all zones and all guests here at gate 56C. Gate doors closed 15 minutes prior to departure. Smoking while walking throughout the building.
We are currently boarding all rows and zones at gate 56C. Once again, if you're confirmed guest traveling with Spirit Airlines on flight 1200, services to Atlanta. We are currently boarding zone 1 through 4. That is currently boarding zone 1, 2, 3, and 4 at gate 56C. The boarding process will be finalized in the next 5 minutes. Guest traveling with Spirit Airlines on flight 1200, services to Atlanta. We are currently boarding all rows and zones at gate 56C.
Days a week. No entry is allowed except for airline.
Last and final call for any confirmed guest traveling with Spirit Airlines on flight 1200 services to Atlanta. Please proceed immediately to gate 56C as the boarding process will be finalized in the next 4 minutes. Once again, we are currently boarding on 1234 at gate 56C for flight 1200 services to Atlanta. Please proceed immediately to gate 56C as the boarding process will be finalized in the next 5-4 minutes.
Ensure that everyone stays safe and healthy while traveling. Please remember these simple rules. Always wear a face covering over your mouth and nose. Practice physical distancing by staying at least 6 feet or 2 meters from other guests and employees. Wash your hands often or use hand sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol. And if you are sick, please protect others by staying home. Learn more about LAX's efforts to combat COVID-19 at flylax.com/travel-safely. Together, we can reduce the spread of germs and ensure healthy and safe travels.
Nose and your mouth. Additionally, JetBlue has limited the use of any mask that contains an exhaust valve or vent. Customers can continue to wear these kinds of masks containing vents or valves if a disposable mask or cloth is covering the open. This isn't just about protecting yourself, it is also about protecting those around you. Fresh food will not be available on this flight, so please take this opportunity to grab any additional items you might want in the terminal.
Yeah,
1424 to service near San Kennedy Airport. You have some seats available for purchase. With fully lie flat seats, our award-winning premium travel experience, please come see us at the podium and for more information. Also, we may have some even more space seats. This can give you up to an extra 7 inches of more legroom. Please see us here at the podium.
Areas only. Please refrain from smoking while walking throughout the buildings. All travelers, if any unknown person attempts to give you any items, including luggage to transport on your flight, do not accept it and notify airline personnel immediately. Do not leave luggage unattended. All carry-on and checked luggage is subject to search.
1424, service at the Ashgrove Kennedy Airport. This time we'd like to welcome pre-boarding for customers with disabilities. Pre-boarding for customers with disabilities. Welcome aboard K-59.
Traveling off flight number 74 with nonstop service to Newark, New Jersey. Your new gate of departure is now gate number 50. Once again, if you're traveling outbound on JetBlue Airways, flight number 74 with nonstop service to Newark, New Jersey, there has been a gate change. Your new gate of departure is now gate number 50. Once again, JetBlue Airways, flight number 74 with nonstop service to Newark, New Jersey, will now be departing out of gate number 50. Please note the gate change.
14 to 10, rows 14 through 10, I welcome aboard JetBlue flight 1424, service of New York's John F. Kennedy Airport at 8:59. Customers are in rows 14 through 10, or welcome aboard.
Flight 128 with services to Baltimore. We're going to get started with the pre-board. We're going to do the only a pre-board announcement. For guests, we require extra time to get down to JetBlue due to an eventful reason. We're also going to get our have any of the data to any active or reserve those are ordered in gate 58. Once this is done with only a pre-board announcement, thank you.
Need extra time.
Smoking while walking throughout the building. Give you any item, including luggage, to transport on your flight. do not accept it, and notify airline personnel immediately. Do not leave luggage unattended. All carry-on and checked luggage is subject to search.
5128, so this is to Baltimore, we are currently boarding on Rose Oswald, ID 58. Once again, here confirm guest traveling with Spirit Airlines on 5128, so this is to Baltimore. We are currently boarding on Rose Oswald, ID 58. The boarding process will be finalized momentarily. As a friendly reminder, we will close up 15 minutes prior to departure. Once again, we are confirmed guest traveling Spirit Airlines on flight 128 services to Baltimore. We are currently boarding all roles on Zolt at 58. The boarding process will be finalized momentarily. As a friendly reminder, we do close doors 15 minutes prior to departure.
Safe and healthy while traveling, please remember these simple rules. Always wear a face covering over your mouth and nose. Practice physical distancing by staying at least 6 feet or 2 meters from other guests and employees. Wash your hands often or use hand sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol. And if you are sick, please protect others by staying home. Learn more about LAX's efforts to combat COVID-19 at flylax.com/travel safely. Together, we can reduce the spread of germs and ensure healthy and safe travels.
Welcome and support our active duty military and their families. The Bob Hope USO, located at the historic theme building, is open during limited hours to provide a range of hospitality services. For more information on operating hours, capacity, and services, please visit www.bobhopeuso.org/Los Angeles International Airport. Thank you.
Once again, we are confirming guest traveling to Spirit Airlines on flight 128 services to Baltimore. We are currently boarding on Royal Oswald at 58. The boarding process will be finalized momentarily. As a friendly reminder, we will close doors 15 minutes prior to departure.
Is there space up there?
Yeah, thanks.
President and CEO of Spirit Airlines, and I'd like to thank you for flying Spirit today. As always, Spirit is committed to safety and providing peace of mind for you, our guests, with our Safe Travels program. The aircraft you're on today has been thoroughly cleaned with hospital-grade disinfectants and two EPA-registered fogging treatments. The first applies a safe, high-grade disinfectant that's effective against coronaviruses. The second uses an antimicrobial product that forms an invisible barrier on all surfaces that kills bacteria and viruses on contact for 30 days. Our all-Airbus fleet is equipped with state-of-the-art HEPA high-efficiency particulate air filters that capture 99.97% of particles and completely filter the air for contaminants every 2 to 3 minutes. As part of our commitment to safe travels, we also require a multi-layer face covering while traveling with Spirit. Thank you for looking after the health and safety of your fellow travelers and our team members by continuing to wear your face covering for the duration of today's flight. If you consume food or beverages while in flight, please promptly replace your face covering when not actively eating or drinking. Thank you for flying Spirit. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Finished up some last minute paperwork, baggage loading. Time en route this evening, 4 hours and 25 minutes from takeoff to touchdown, cruising over at 37,000 feet. Current weather there in the Baltimore area, showing winds of the south at about 5 miles an hour. Good visibility, overcast skies, temperature of about 44 degrees Fahrenheit. Do want to emphasize that all guests this evening must wear appropriate face coverings while on board. This is a policy that falls in line with the CDC guidance been implemented to ensure a safe air travel environment. So please continue to keep your face covering on throughout the flight unless you're actively drinking, eating, or taking medications. If you remove it, just promptly replace it as soon as you're done. Appreciate the cooperation with this. Once again, welcome on board. We'll have you underway shortly.
Flight attendants boarding is complete.
Attention everyone. In just a few moments, the boarding door will be closed. With your safety in mind, the FAA restricts recalled lithium batteries and recalled lithium battery-powered devices from carry-on and checked baggage. If you are traveling with a recalled lithium battery or device, please notify a flight attendant by pressing your flight attendant call button. If you plan to use smartphones, tablets, e-readers, or any other highly addictive device, please ensure they are in airplane mode or the cellular service
and all call.
Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and aisle path lighting lead to all exits. Slides at the front and back door exits can be detached and used as rafts. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there's a loss of cabin pressure, masks will drop from compartments above your seat and lavatory ceilings. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen, cover your nose and mouth with the mask, place the elastic band around your head, and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask, be detached, and used as rafts. There is also a remote life raft located in an overhead compartment near the aft exit doors. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with lighted
Prepare for takeoff.
much an hour. Not so much an hour.